Well, here we are going to Florida. Summer, August 2016, getting my cat into the truck for the first time. It's going to be fun. But anyway, getting ready to go. It's kind of rainy. I'm going to run into a lot of rain heading south. If you see these videos, I'm not a morning person. I'm sleepy. I'm tired. It's like 7:30. This is just too early for me. So anyway, I hope you enjoy the video. This is on the trip going down to Green Cove Springs, Florida to see my sailboat. All right.
Some highway east of Omaha, you can listen to the engine moaning out its one note song. You can think about the woman or the girl you knew the night before, but your thoughts will soon be wandering the way they always do when you're riding 16 hours and there's nothing there to do, and you don't feel much like riding. You just wish the trip was through. Well, here I am on the road again. Here I am on stage.
Well, if you guys ever see my cat nose and ears all wrong, she gets poison ivy every summer, and then at the end of the summer it goes away. But if you everybody wonder what I'm showing here, right as you go over this hill, one time Susan, my ex-wife, we were hauling a sailboat and we went over the top of this hill, and then we looked in our rearview mirror and the tire was keeping up with us and it rolled across. At that time there wasn't a metal divider, and anyway, it proceeded to roll down the hill to the other side, and another guy picked it up and took off with it and never came back. But anyway, thing is right in here. We're going down the hill to, anyway, this is on the steepest part of the hill in Birmingham, Alabama. This is where we lost
it. Here I am on the road again. Here I am on stage.
On the right hand side, you'll see our hotel to the left, and we broke down.
Here I go.
14 miles out of Montgomery, Alabama. Walking all the way back.
And out there in the spotlight, you're a million miles away. Every ounce of energy you try to give away, as the sweat pours out your body like the music that you play.
Well, here we are. We just got across the floor, and we always stop here and take a break and let the dog do his thing. Anyway, we just got here in Florida. My dog's taking a break, and it's really hot. And anyway, this is where we're at right now. So, cool.
And here I am on the road again. Here I am on the stage. Here I go playing star again. Here I go.
Here we are, we're getting ready to eat some boiled peanuts. I haven't had these in a while, so anyway, every once in a while I'll stop by and get some boiled peanuts. That's pretty good. So, this is, if you get really good, you can eat them while you're driving and not even use your hands. We are buzzing through Green Cove Springs, Florida. Stuff to the boat. And we're here. I'm pulling up. This is Green Cove Springs Hollow Marine, and I'm gonna go up here, hang a right, and then I'm gonna go another couple hundred feet and let's see the sailboat first time in 7 months. All right.
Seems like yesterday, but it was long ago. Jane, it was lovely. She was the queen of my night. There in the darkness with the radio playing low, and the secrets that we share, the mountains that we move, caught like a wildfire out of control, till there was nothing left to burn and nothing left to prove.
There she is. She looks kind of tiny next to these 50-foot sailboats. But anyway, if I bought a 50-foot sailboat, I couldn't afford to use it. So anyway, she's still in one piece though. All right.
Against the wind. We were running against the wind. We were young and strong. Myself alone, surrounded by strangers I thought were my friends. I found myself further and further from my home, and I guess I lost my way. There were oh so many roads. I was living to run and running to live, never worried about pain or even how much I owed.